Hello everyone, through this video I will show you how to take attendance in Google Meet in your Android mobile. First of all, you have to download from your Play Store Kiwi browser. As you can see over here, I have already installed, so I will click on open. Now this is your home page of Kiwi browser. Just click on that three buttons right side. Just click over there. Scroll it down. Now here you have to convert your browser into a desktop mode. So select desktop site. Now here in the search box you have to write web store. Attendance is not the function added to the Google Meet, so we have to add externally. So now click on Chrome Web Store. Click on Chrome Web Store. As you can see over here, the extensions, external extension to the Chrome, we can add from here. Now you have to write in the search box Google Meet attendance collector. And click on search. Now you can see here Google Meet attendance collector is given over here. The extensions are given. Now on the right hand side, if you want to add this Google Meet attendance collector to your Meet, you have to click on add to Chrome. As you can see over here, it is getting installed. Here it is asking you whether you want to add it. Click on OK. It will take few seconds to download it. Here you can see it is downloaded. Meet attendance is downloaded over here. Now open Google Meet in your Kiwi browser only. Now here select your Google Meet. If you want to create a new meeting, click on new meeting. Here three options are given: get a meeting link to share, start an instant meeting, or schedule in Google Calendar. We have to start the meeting. So click on start an instant meeting. Now you can see over here our meeting link is getting ready. Click on join now. You can share the link with your students. Now click on the three dots on the right hand side. Scroll it down. Now here you can see Google Meet attendance collector option is given. Click on that. Now here member is zero because right now no students have joined. Now I am adding one student to it. Now you can see here two participants are there. Now if we want to take the attendance, click on that three buttons and click on this Google Meet attendance option. Now here you can see the members have changed to two. Now click on download to get your Excel sheet. You can see here meetattendance.csv file is created. When you click on open, you will get the Excel sheet ready with the student's name, as you can see over here. So like this way you can take attendance of your students. Thank you.